Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on moving your existing YouTube channel to a brand account. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. To create a brand account, on YouTube, click your profile icon and select Settings. In Settings, click Create a New Channel. This will take you to the brand creation screen. Enter the name you want for your channel and then click Create. Now we have made that brand account, we need to move the existing YouTube channel to it. To do that, switch accounts back to the main channel. Click your profile icon again and select Settings. Choose Advanced Settings from the left sidebar. In Advanced Settings, select Move to Brand Account. Find the brand account we created a minute ago and click the Replace button. Enable the checkbox and click Delete Channel to delete the temporary brand channel we just made. Don't worry, it won't delete your main YouTube channel. Now you have done that, your YouTube channel will be moved to a brand account that has a separate name to your main Google account. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more YouTube tips and tricks.